A long straight wire carries a current of 35 ampere. What is the magnitude of the field B vector at the point 20 cm from the wire? So, this is long straight wire. This is 35 ampere current. So, in the wire, I will see 20 cm distance magnetic field in B point. Now, what we have to do? I is equal to 35 ampere, R is equal to 20 cm. Mu naught தெரியும் நமக்கு, mu naught is equal to 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 tesla meter ampere power minus 1. So, இப்போ நம்ம formula என்ன, magnetic field B is equal to mu naught I by 2 pi r. R in the distanceல எனக்கு magnetic field வந்து B is equal to mu naught I by 2 pi r. நான் substitute பண்ணுறேன், அப்போ B is equal to mu naught 4 pi into 10 power minus 7, I க்கு வந்து 35, so into 35 by 2 pi into r 20 cm meter amathana 0.20 meter. Appo idhila 2 pi 4 pi cancel pannidom appadina mele 2 varuma. Appra indha 2 vayum the 0.2 vayum cancel panna 0.1 varum. So mele pogumbodhu 10 power 1 na mari irum la appo 35 into 10 power minus 6 varum adu 3.5 into 10 power minus 5 varum answer B is equal to 3.5 into 10 power minus 5 tesla B oda unit vandu tesla. So indha mari nariya problems paaka like pannunga share pannunga subscribe pannunga thank you.